They say sports bring people together. So does social media. And Saturday's third annual School of Rock Night at Camden Yards was a testament to both.
Almost everyone is on the blog.
135 of Rock Kabako's biggest readers and commenters gathered before Saturday's game. Bearing their usernames on name tags, Rocks fans were free to chat outside of the comment sections of massandsports.com. And the man of the hour was feeling the love.
A lot of man hugs, a lot of lean in and the hugs, yeah, which is great. These people are the reason that this blog is going and is as popular as it is, so I really need to be thanking everybody here.
2 years ago, the event was about putting names to faces for Rock's biggest fans and followers. Now, it's about reuniting with old friends.
A lot of us who are local have become really good friends, and we do other stuff together, not just baseball games.
Highlighted by a raffle featuring a Buck Showalter signed bat, the event was a success for the third straight year.
There's no doubt that everybody wants to do it every year. We expect it to be every year.
Paul Mancano, MassinSports.com.